for Miss Saigon.
We have been all around the world to find Lea. We did London, New York, San Francisco, LA, Hawaii, and we finished in the Philippines to find the one who fits perfectly with the part.
We knew all along when we were writing the show that we may never find that rare bird because we are asking, you know, too many things at once. And she had to be Asian, you know, on top of everything.